Today, I'm going to show you how to customize the graphical user interface, or GUI, in FL Studio. You can change the layout by adding or deleting buttons, move them around, change the background image, and so on. To do this, just right-click here and then Edit. You can now drag and drop to move things around. I can make this wider or shorter. I can also remove or add my own buttons in order to further customize my workflow. Just drag and drop. For example, I prefer to have this Add button here. This makes it really quick and easy to add automation, for example, or VSTs. You can also save different profiles here. Unfortunately, you still can't load custom skins, like in older versions of FL Studio. However, the developers have stated that they'll make it possible to fully customize the GUI in the future. Reset to default. To change the background image, just go to View and then Background Wallpaper. You can now select one of these or add your own. By the way, if you would like detailed feedback on your music, mastering, and so on, then you might want to check out my services. I'll put the link in the description below. Okay, moving on. You can also do some customization in the Toolbar menu. By the way, I prefer to enable this Hint Bar. It makes it much easier to read values displayed in the upper left corner. Just click and hold here to move it around. Hit that like button if you enjoyed this video, and don't forget to subscribe and click the bell if you want to see more videos like this. Thanks for watching.